Alright, people, so we're gonna do this in the private server. Only 5 people, because macro. Oh, no!
Get up, get up.
Do you wanna know my secret?
No! I'm dead!
Bye, easy money!
Easy money. Oh, yes! 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 For the team!
Wait, no! Wait, bye, easy money!
Hey there everyone, it's Arceus, and yes, today I'm joined by the GG3 Core. Please welcome the first guy in line, we got Macro. Okay, so that is Macro. Next guy we have, the one and the only, Chicken Man.
Yes.
Alright, so that is Chicken Man right there, and next we have Gel Z.
Hello, I don't play Roblox and I'm not a regular on RCS channel, so I don't know what I'm doing, honestly.
And that is Chelsea right there. Last but not the least, we got the one and the only VA! Where's he going? Hey, hey. Oh, please, not again, not again. Wake up! Hey, you! Wake up! VA! VA!
I am not VA today.
Oh.
Oh, who is he then? Who is he? Who is he?
I am 27.
Again.
Alright, people, so we're gonna do this in the private server, only 5 people, and let's see which of us 5 will survive until the end. Alright, get in before the timer goes out. Only 5
people. But if we all survive.
PewDiePie played in the server.
Yeah.
That's it, bro. Yeah, PewDiepie played in our server only, you know, the GG3 core.
Boo.
We're officially sponsored by PewDiePie.
Yeah. Right. Okay, first game. Wow, this looks so spacious with only the...
Stop.
The 5 of us.
Why are you, Rovik? No, wait, Rovik, stop.
Okay, hey, wait. For the first game, guys, please, do not do any schematics. We want to survive this, right?
Bro, maybe if I was VA, I would agree with you, but... Sorry, G.
I hope you die, Grant. Sam, get to the finish line, then start pushing people, okay?
No! Come on, this is...
Wait, if we get to the finish line, can we like go outside without dying?
Yeah, you can.
Sorry for the echoes, people. Because Oh, no! What?
People.
Chicken Man's out! No! He's out in the first game!
Who dies in the green light?
I'm the first one across!
Hey! Chelsea's in!
No, Grant!
No! Yeah! I'm in!
Roving.
No, don't do that! Don't do that! No, I won't allow you! Don't do it!
Oh!
No, VA, wait! Don't do that to VA!
I'm not VA today, stupid boy.
What, are you healed now? You're healed?
Oh, yeah!
What the heck? What?
Who got shot?
He's dead.
Who got shot?
They shot my body twice!
Okay, so 4 people remaining in the sugar honeycomb, guys. I feel sad for Chicken Man. Okay. 4 people remaining in this game. Alright, let's go.
Okay, team up with me.
Yes, Randall's team up.
Yeah, team up with me.
I'll team up with you, RD.
No, you're not. I don't wanna be teammates with you.
Easy!
Yes! Chelsea, I think your brother number one, VA, and then Macro are planning to fight against us, so we'll have to team up.
I thought you were the one that said
you,
no teaming.
Randall.
Yeah.
I thought you said no teaming.
That's not the rules now, am I right?
Oh no. Alright, Chelsea, stick close.
I'm going first bunk.
First, and then the other one.
I'm in first bunk.
Okay.
And then we split the money.
I'm scared.
Alright, facts, in it. I like that idea.
However, if you're the only one left standing, that means that you're by yourself.
These boys have a plan! These boys have a plan! I swear.
I'm scared of them.
If Chicken Man were still alive, he would come for us too.
How do you hit people with the bat? That's the thing.
Yeah, I don't know either. I haven't fought people.
Oh, I see Macro going down! Okay, Chelsea, move to the next bunk! In front of you! Wait, Chelsea! Get up! Okay, Chelsea, on my count! Jump to the next bunk! Oh no, I'm down! Oh no, Chelsea, no! VA! Chelsea, I got spit up! Are you still alive? Okay, good! Just stay there! Oh man! No! Chelsea, be careful!
How do you hit people with the bat? I'm facing you even though I don't know.
Good, Chelsea! Oh no, VA, you won't do this! You massacring!
Thank you!
Chelsea, come on, get out! Come on! Okay, good! Just keep evading them!
Stab! Do you wanna know my secret?
No! I'm dead! Anyway. How did I get killed? Chelsea, no!
Do you wanna know my secret?
Alright, Chelsea, you just have to keep holding up, okay? Just hold out!
Alright, it's over, relax, it's over.
I need to take out the big guns.
Okay, good job, Chelsea. At least you survived.
I was placing guns, even though I don't know how to hit people with a freaking bat.
Chelsea, team up with me, alright?
Nah.
Chelsea, come on.
Fine. I'm supposed to be the auto clicker. Frick you guys.
Look! See? This is what I was talking about. If we all survived that, this would have been even. Now it's... Macro's gonna have a hard time.
Wait, no! Uh-oh. Yeah, team up with me. And then we split the money. How do you hit people with the bat? Alright, it's over. Relax, it's over. Who dies in red light, green light?
I'm the first.
I'm supposed to be the auto clicker. Fuck you guys. No, I have auto clicker. Wait, no, no.
Bye, Rande.
Two people left. Two people.
What brand is this? This brand.
We only have two people left in the GG3 core in this game because I was unjustifyingly killed by my own best friend.
You wanna know my secret?
No! I'm dead!
Stop!
You idiot!
Alright, Chelsea! Just keep on running! No!
Little hit.
Bro, this game is poo-poo, bro.
Alright, but I won. I was the last surviving.
Okay, boys and ladies, this is gonna be the second game of this video.
Oh my god.
Alright, keep going. Oh damn. Oh, no, Chelsea!
No!
You see this guy in the middle?
Nope.
Pretty tragic.
Alright. No, Chelsea!
Yep, I am now, man! Let's go!
Look at that! Oh, no!
Yeah.
Oh, you think you could try to push me off, huh? Huh? Alright, four people remaining.
They shot Chelsea twice.
This is the original GG3 core from Growtopia. May the best man win.
I got Triangle, yeah. This is easy.
Yes, I am done. Alright.
I got a star.
I got a triangle. I wanted the umbrella.
Alright, boys. Next game. Oh, okay. This is it. Alright.
Joshua, are you spectating?
She's out of the game though.
Here's what we're gonna do, okay? We're not gonna hit each other with the bat. We're just gonna push each other.
Oh, no. You guys will know where I am.
What do you mean no one knows where you are? You have like a... You have a...
Yeah, that's what I mean. Everyone can see me. 26 seconds! I don't even see VA anywhere.
Come on, Sam! I was just cheating up there, bro! I was just gonna let you guys kill each other, bro!
Oh no! Macro, I thought you said only you saying push!
Alright, F off, bro, F off, bro, F off, F off. I should've F off.
You won't be able to catch bro, me, boy!
I'm using a PC, bro. I can aim better.
Ooh.
And now I'll use the bat now.
Alright, we all survived this time. Let's go. We survived! Oh, bro, Macro!
Why you? Out of everyone, why you?
Brothers versus best friends.
No, you're not my friend.
Yeah. You always say that.
Push,
Grunt! I am! Are you pushing? Wait, what? I think the game's glitched.
I'm pushing. Push, Grunt, push. Push.
Is the game glitched again?
Come on, bro!
We're all equal. I think we will survive this if we just do the same. Come on, boys. For the team. All right, come on. We can all survive this. Nobody has to lose. We can.
Bro.
Yes.
Yeah.
We all survived. Amazing. All right, remember, this is the last game. If we all win this... Oh no!
No!
Watch, listen, and you can learn. Okay, bye.
Oh, okay. Ah.
Bye, easy money.
Easy money. Oh no!
Bye, easy money.
Oh, easy money!
you know now how you learn from the best.
Okay, I need to compose myself. You wanna go first, VA, or me? You wanna go first? Come on, VA.
You learn from the best.
Come on, Grant. 20 seconds, bro.
I just found a cheat code.
7 seconds.
Okay, you go to it. No! VA, no! Oh.
That
one. Oh yes, 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 for the team. I feel sad for you guys. No, why? I'm gonna do this for my friends. I can't let them down. Not today. Marble game, guys. I'm gonna go with odd. This has to be odd. Even odd. Oh damn, I'm gonna lose this. I'm gonna go with odd again. This has to win. Yes, odd. Please be odd. Yes. Oh yes, I survived. Okay. Woo! I can't believe that's the end of it.
Goodbye.
And always remember, win or lose, good game. GG3 for life.
Destination or the journey you're finding. When you top that hill, there's still a mountain behind it. All the time the stage around you's changing. So isn't it your business not to just maintain but change within it? No limits but the ones you place upon yourself. These trophies on your shelf made